called me to be on that screen and live inside each scene.
Without a nickel to my name, hopped a bus, here I came. I could be brave or just insane, we'll have to see.
Cause maybe in that sleepy town, I'll sit one day, the lights are down, he'll see my face and think of how he used to know me.
Climb these hills, I'm reaching for the heights and chasing all the
guys, you're all late for class. Go get lace lifts, please. And Moonlight won the Oscar.
Now, don't be late for any more classes. You're gonna save it for the talent show.
No, I don't think so. I'm not a part of it.
Well, your face is already on the poster, so...
What?
This day has been getting weirder by the second. This camera guy has been following me around all day. It's okay, Yusuf. Breathe. And get to class. And the talent show. Hilarious. Nice poster, though.
You got the invitation, you got the right address. You need some medication, the answer's always yes. A little chance encounter could be the one you've waited for. Just squeeze a bit more. Tonight we're on a mission. Tonight's the casting call. If this is the real audition.
Oh, God, help us all.
You make the right impression, then everybody knows your name. We're in the fast lane. Someone in the crowd could be the one you need to know. The one to finally lift you off the ground. Someone in the crowd could take you where you want to go. If you're the someone ready to be found. The someone ready to be found.
You need to do. Finally discover you.
You all donated more than $1,300 to me to me, so congratulations. Thank you. Talent show is such a unique event. It brings us all together from grades 9 to 12. Whatever's in between that, we all come together as one school to watch your students showcase their amazing talent. And if you're out there and you have a talent, then I would like you to audition next year. I believe in you. And if you think you can replace my spot, think again. Please reconsider that. Well, this is great. There's so many talents here. I love watching other people do talents. As for me, I can't sing. Well, I can't sing. I love to dance, but clearly that took me nowhere. Let's kick things off. Let's have some fun. Who's ready to have some fun? This is it. Let's have some fun. Our first performance, Miss Fitzgerald's grade 11 and 12. Talented fashion students have put together a display for pajama pants. Now I want to take a look at this. I want to take a look at what they believe is cozy, so let's get started.
Yeah.
sweating so much right now. I'm not kidding, I'm really not kidding. Would you like to feel it? Right? We don't have time for that. All right, next up is a dancing act. These two talented, amazing dancers are part of the official Apple dance team. It's such an amazing team. I remember I auditioned for that team and, well, I didn't make it. But you know what, let's just take a look at it. Let's just do this. The end of the day, fourth period, long weekend coming up. Who's excited for the long weekend? Excited? Yes. 40 weekends, so it's 4 days of loneliness. Next up, singing Rolling in the Heat by Adele. Here's Janet.
Oh,
show, I need to mention this. You will be voting for your top three favorite acts, so make sure you pay attention. Well, on a side note, recently at the Oscars, Jimmy Kimmel handed out candy to his audience, and Ellen DeGeneres did that too. With the $4 budget that we have, we can't really do anything. I had to print my own posters. What I do have are specialized thank you notes for each and every one of you. So, Helen, some thank you note music, please. Look at her feet. What happened? I wish I had as much emotion as you, dude. Okay. Thank you, exams and summatives, for putting so much stress on students and reminding us of how little we actually learned. Thank you, talent show audience, for coming out to the talent show. Hey. At least you get to skip that math test you had. Thank you, people that walk really slow in the hall. No, please take your time. And spread out so you can block the hall. Yeah? Wait, now I've chosen 8 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Alright. Now, actually, can I show you something? Everyone rub your hands together, hurry. Yeah. Alright, now throw the energy towards the sky. Throw it to me, everyone. Throw your energy. Throw it. Thank you.
Dark matter.
Not actually, if I
like dark matter.
If I rub a lot of her, the hurt comes to bottom of the deck.
Give it up for Mr. Arthur's class. Thank you so much, Mr. Arthur's class. In second place, with a per student amount of $3.88, thank you, Ms. Nikitsis' class. Thank you so much. And in first place, with a total donation of $126.70, it's $5.50 per student. Please give a big round of applause for Mr. Richard's great night. next act is Helen and Jingle. Let me tell you about Helen. Helen replies 2 hours on Instagram after you ask her about a science question at 12 a.m. She's the biggest procrastinator you will ever meet. And Jane, well, I have nothing bad to say about Jane. So, on the piano and violin, playing Death of a Bachelor, here's Helen and Jane. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was amazing. Our next, let's start off with this. Some of you know that I like listening to Nicki Minaj. Those of you who don't know, you don't read my blog as often as you should. So, www.yusufthinks.com, make sure you read it. Our next act is a girl with her own original rap. This is so amazing to watch. Please welcome, Julie!
Mr. Stouffer, Ms. Butler, thank you so much.